today I'm on the way to MBK mall from Pattanam. So why not I take you guys by walking to MBK mall from Pattanam. This is Big C Center. Yeah, this is a Central World, big shopping mall. What I see here is Thai fruit market. Market now in front of Central World Durian. Avocado juice. As you guys can see here, there are a lot of people, a lot of tourists in Bangkok now because Thailand is open already from 1st May. There's no quarantine, no restriction, no rules. So you guys just come to Thailand normally. Okay, so King of Fruit. This is the Fruit Festival 2022 in front of Central World. That's Gason Plaza. Okay, so this is Fruit Festival here. There's a lot of durian. Durian is Thai favorite fruit. And most of the European don't like the smell. Durian, Thai most expensive fruit. 160 baht per kg. Very expensive this one. Sometimes they pay 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 baht per kg, you know, for 1 kilogram. If the fruit is really beautiful, look beautiful from outside and the salt from inside, then that will be very expensive. What we see. Yeah, here you can see a lot of mango also. Pineapple here, the beautiful mango here. Here the ice cream, 89 baht. This one seems for special customers only. This is durian and fruit buffet. For 1 hour, 399 baht. You can have all this here. Durian, pineapple, sticky rice with mango or durian, watermelon, durian and fruit buffet, 399 baht for 1 hour. Look interesting. Look at the inside. Okay, so I'm on my way to MBK mall and I see this fruit market, so I just want to show you guys. Now I'm going back. You should try once the durian fruit. I'm on the wrong way, a coconut. You can see a lot of funny video about durian fruit on social site also. So yeah, I'm walking on Central World. MBK Mall, if you walk from here, the 10 minute walking distance. So I'll go my walk. I hope you guys enjoy my video. My English is not really great. I'm just trying to explain whatever I know about the area, wherever I go. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe and thank you for your support always. Here is the Apple store, the biggest Apple store, probably the biggest Apple store in Bangkok, which is located in front of Central World. Okay, and there's a Gison. That's also a shopping mall. You can have a lot of branded original watches there. So that's a Gison, and yeah, there's a Big C, Central Wall. I just walked from outside of Central World. I didn't enter the shopping mall. I'll go by Skywalk. From Skywalk, there's a connection from Central World and Siam Center, Siam Paragon, and Siam Discovery. And from there, you can directly go to MBK Mall by Skywalk. The Skywalk, if you go to the other side, you can go to Chittagong also. So from here, if you go from this side, then you go from Gason and Chittagong Center, shopping center, and this side, and taking this way to MBK Mall. Here's another entrance to Central World. There's one more entrance from Skywalk to Central World. So from MBK, from Pattanam Big C to MBK, you don't need to take taxi or tuk-tuk or bus. It's just 10 to 15 minute walking distance. And as you can see, you can walk from Skywalk. It will be really great to walk. You can take taxi also. By taxi, it will be around 60-70 baht. Or tuk-tuk, they will charge you like 120-100, something like that. And you can take bus also. If you take bus, then you take 73 or 204. Or 54 to Siam Paragon from Pattanam, or MBK Mall. I mean, you can take those bus to go MBK Mall from Pattanam also. So if you guys have any questions and anything you want to know, you can ask me in comment. I'll try my best to answer you. Almost here. Here's the Siam Center. me to do a video about a sampeng market. I'll go there very soon and I'll make a video about sampeng. Sampeng is the biggest wholesale market, night market. You can get there everything like gift. Most of the things that you can get is gift set. Yeah, this is Siam Center here. This is BTS, Siam BTS station. Phone battery is about to death. The side of Siam Paragon. Siam Paragon also is a big shopping mall, which is you can get all the branded clothes. Then if you want to buy some Porsche car, Ferrari car also, you can come to Siam Paragon. There are many shopping malls around here, around Siam. You can see Siam Square One, Siam Center, Siam Paragon, Siam Discovery, and there's Siam Skip. You know, there's a lot of Siam. And coffee shop around here. Then I can be faster than this. small shop inside here for food and for some fashion clothes. You can walk there and see. That's Siam Discovery. You guys already see Siam Paragon, Siam Central, Siam Discovery, and this is the Siam Escape. And here coming one more. Here they just building new. I don't know that this also must be some Siam something. You guys name it. Okay, so here, this is MBK mall. So I'm right here, MBK mall. I'm sitting now. Shopping mall, Siam Skip. The name is Siam Skip. And here, before you, if you've been here before, then you know what is here, like small shop about beauty, laser skin, skinning. Yeah. Okay, so this is Siam Discovery. This sky train route. Okay. In Corona time, they built this one. They renovated. They have to do because they have to attract the tourists. Just to take photos. MBK Mall. So guys, I'm here. I hope you guys like enjoying the video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll bring you more videos from around Bangkok. And you guys can ask me what you want me to do. I'll try my best. You guys, thank you, bye bye.